Man, woman, child, intelligent minds, creative hands, feel the queen in her beautiful blackness, and understand love is all we need.
Chicas, and welcome back to Naturally Beautiful. It's your girl. Yes, girls, ladies, chicas. I went shopping again, guys. You guys will never guess whose sale is back. Let me show you. Guys. Claire's. Yes, the dollar sale is back. I just happened to be going in there today. I happened to be going by there today. And I decided, okay, let me stop because they have the sign out. 50 to 75% off of the prices. Let me go see what's in there. What's going on, guys? Oh, my God. It's hot. I didn't spend too much. I didn't go off too much in the store. I just got some basic stuff. But the sale is back. Check them out. Make sure you go in and get your dollar goodies, especially if you missed it the last time, okay? I don't know how long it's been going on, but my store had a good variety of stuff because maybe nobody knows about it yet. I don't know. But let's go ahead and get started. I got this, y'all. This was a dollar. Claire's, okay? Got that. I also picked up this ring, and it says Imperial Love. Picked up that. Darcy Kane, there's gonna be some bags. I picked up these earrings for a dollar. $1. These earrings here, $1. Picked up these here. They were $1. $1. Okay. I also picked up these, and I have a ring to go with this. Exactly this. So these were $1. These here were $1. $1. Now I got this ring, these earrings for $1. They had the ring, but the ring was too small, so I got the earrings for $1. And then I got the necklace that went with that. The necklace was not $1. It was actually $3.09. But this is the necklace that goes with that, and they also had the ring. I really like the necklace. So this is what it looks like. And they had the earrings and the ring. So I got the earrings because, of course, the rings were too small. I couldn't fit these little chunky nuggets in those rings, okay? And I say that, guys, I wear the standard size 7 ring. I got this ring. $1. I also got this. I love these. This kind of matches the necklace too, I guess. $1. Then I got these here, and no, these are not the same. Yes, they actually are. I didn't even notice that. I got 2 of the butterflies. No need to show y'all those. And I got these. So these here were $1. Okay, guys, That is it for McClaire's haul. Like I said, went in, just couldn't pass it up. I'm like, OMG, it's back a dollar. The lady told me that they're gonna take it off for like 2 days and then they're gonna put it back up. And she told me check back next Friday for more markdowns, because they're gonna go through and mark down some more stuff. So if you have not checked them out, guys, check them out. Be sure to come back and show your girl what you got, because I might have to go to another class, okay? Thanks for watching, guys.